Monday, April 3rd. It's been a long time since I made one of these videos. Truth is, there hasn't been much exciting stuff going on, a lot of paperwork estimates, but I want to stay pretty consistent with these, get out one or two a week. So today, we are in the heart of spring. Got pretty much booked up for April and middle of May with spring cleanups, mulch, and some projects. So things are looking pretty good for the year so far. Today we have two spring cleanups that I'd like to get done. I know for sure I'll get the one done, at least start the second one. It's supposed to rain today, and I have a meeting at 4, so whatever comes first, the rain or the meeting, is when we'll have to stop. But just me today. I need an employee. If anyone knows of anyone, tell them to give me a call. Looking for someone who doesn't necessarily have experience but wants to work, wants to grow with the company. My goal is to hire someone, take some responsibility off of me, and give that person a career. It might not be where they want to be now, but as the business grows, I want that person to grow with the business. So want someone who's looking for the future, hard worker, you know, all that obvious stuff, likes to work outside. But I think the main thing is, you know, someone who really wants to grow with me and help take some responsibility off me. So if anyone knows of anyone, let me know. If not, then we'll check back in a little bit later. All right, so first spring cleanup is done. Got beds edged, weeds pulled, some debris cleaned up. It was a commercial property, so I'll have to go back and do a little bit better job cleaning out the beds, but there were some cars in the way. So, but everything's done there. Pretty much ready for its first cut. The second spring cleanup that we were going to do today, I'm actually going to hold off and wait on that. It's already about 12:30, so I'm going to go start another project we're doing. It's a big project. This customer's having some problems with foundation leakage. So we're actually tearing out a whole bunch of bushes, trees, moving a few things around, and then adding a whole bunch of dirt around their house to kind of elevate the beds so the water runs away from their house and not to it. But we're going to start today just kind of removing some of the shrubs and trees and get a little jump start on this for these people. So we'll check in here a little bit. Thank you. finished up the shrub removal at this job. It's about 2 o'clock. It's kind of too late to start anything else, so we're gonna go dump this load, unload, and then head to my meeting. So not a bad real first day for spring cleanup. So it's supposed to rain tonight, all day tomorrow, so might be just doing some busy work tomorrow. Still got to pick up my snow stakes and work on some equipment. So hopefully we can get out, but we'll see how the rain treats us. So talk to you guys later.
Have you made a lot of money out of your music?
Money? I mean, what is how much is a lot of money to you?
Yeah, that's a good question. Have you made, say, millions of dollars?
No.
Are you a rich man?
When you mean rich, what do you mean?
Do you have a lot of possessions? A lot of money in the bank?
Position make you rich? I don't have that type of richness. My richness is life, forever.
So just got back from my meeting. Just signed on another maintenance customer. Good meeting. Customer wants weekly mowing, fertilizer, and bed maintenance. So she'll be a good customer. Just trying to finalize getting the equipment ready. Got the stump grinder. We're working on that. Getting the teeth cleaned and changed on that. The walker is ready to go. I just got to put the blades on. I got to get this an oil change and get it ready, because I still haven't had a chance to work on the X mark here. Hoping to get this thing out this year. I might honestly end up taking it up to a dealer and having them fix it. I haven't really found the time to get into it. So, but everything's pretty much ready to go. Hopefully, I don't think we're going to be mowing this week. Just started raining, and I'll be honest, it's going to be wet all week, but we'll have a few projects to get in here and there when it's dry, and then probably mow next week. So I'm going to pack it up for the day. I will talk to you guys later.